Recording in progress.
Welcome here to the meditation practice. Tonight I wanted to focus on patience and the idea that silty water settles and it becomes clear over time. So if you took like a jar of sand, water, and shook it up, and just sat it down there for a little bit, it would just eventually settle down to the bottom, all the dense sediment, the medium, and the light, you know. And then eventually the water would get super clear and nice, and maybe you'd even want to take a sip of it at the end of it. You know, our lives can be kind of challenging at times, and by extension, our yoga practice can also be challenging at times. And that's why I think it's worth coming to do a meditation practice once in a while, even if it's not a regular occurrence for you, just to come and sit down on your cushion or a chair or lay down on your back and breathe and feel your body for any period of time in some stillness. I think that's a really positive thing. Especially if you've had one of those days that did feel like a jar of sand and water shook up and it was kind of stirred around and it was spinning in a way, you know. I think it's worth coming to the cushion and coming to the meditation practice now and sitting down there and being present with the feelings in your body, with the feelings in your mind, and just going through that sensation of patience. So I'm actually just going to move over to the yoga mat. I'm not going to just be a face on a cushion tonight. Join me over on your yoga mat. And I'm probably going to turn my microphone off so that you just get a really nice clean feed of the audio. And I'll periodically kind of turn it on just to offer some prompts here and there. But for the most part, I tend to be fairly quiet during tonight's meditation practice. But also experience what it's like just to sit and be with your thoughts and then let those thoughts drift on and be with your breath and then come back to those thoughts that get busy and then come back to the breath again, you know, that ebb and flow. And we can just share space with each other and hold space right here and sit with each other. Find that comfortable place to be. I like to kneel and then have blocks and cushions underneath my hips. Just allowing that first moment here to kind of be a little bit of shimmying, finding that right position in your body and in your spine. I had the time to come and set up my position prior to starting the stream. So maybe you just need a little bit more time to find that settled position. I'm just gonna kind of turn off my microphone here. You might hear just a soft click from me pressing the button, and then I'll turn it back on maybe once in a while, but enjoy the music. Find that balance of kind of the music and the breathing. And let's sit and breathe. to remind ourselves to be aware of the breathing. Simultaneously, the posture, maybe the spine lifts up just a tiny, tiny bit. And that gives you that ability to breathe just a little bit smoother without too much compression with the belly collapsing. Kind of a nice open stomach feeling. Maybe you're kind of halfway settled, like the jar of water and sand. Thicker sediment falls all the way to the bottom already. And then the kind of stuff that's just a little bit lighter is starting to rest down on top of that. Trying to be here in this moment. Thank you. Just above that shallow, superficial breathing, just slightly more than that. And then bring your attention to the movement in the stomach, in the navel area. Opposite to the stomach. And continue to find those full breaths in and out through the nose. And by full, I mean just not really shallow. Reach the arms up above you, inhale. And exhale, hands together in front of your heart. Let's do that two more times, reaching up, inhale. Hands together in heart. Inhale, reach up. Do a little side bend to the right. Side bend to the right, the left, opposite side, whatever side it, you, I didn't say. Back up to the center. Let's come to tabletop position. So just leaning off of that bolster that we were sitting on, coming down to the hands and knees. And then you can take the feet and just kind of wiggle them in the air a little bit. Move the ankles, roll the ankles. Shake maybe. And let's do a cat cow. Inhale, look forwards. Exhale, round the spine up. Press down with the palms. Tuck the tailbone under. And then one more like that. Inhale, open the heart. And exhale, rounding the spine. So let's come up to a standing position. Just coming off of the bolster or the cushion, or the shavasana, standing up. Giving the arms a little stretch. A reach. Oh, letting the body side bend and move around and just stretch around. Whatever it is that you want to do next in your night. Thank you so much for joining me for the meditation. It's always a pleasure having you here. If you're here for the live session, and if you're here to do some meditation on recording, it comes at a good time for you. You can relax into that feeling in your body.